Hello friends, welcome to your very own channel Femi How. In this video tutorial you are going to learn how to download and install HP LaserJet Pro MFP M26A in Windows 10 or in any Windows. So friends, to download HP LaserJet Pro MFP M26A, simply go to Google Chrome. And then from here, type here HP LaserJet Pro MFP M26A driver. You can see I have typed already. Now the first link, click on the first link. And then from here, scroll down and you can see here an option download. Simply click on it to download. I have already downloaded. When you click on download, you will find your file here in downloads. After the file has been downloaded, simply click on it to run. You can see the extracting is in process. When our setup will be extracted, you will got a dialog box. Do you want to allow this app to make changes? Click on yes. Now you can see HP installer has been launching. So when this completes, then you will see this type of download box, dialog box. Now click next. Click on I have reviewed and accept the installation agreements and click next. You can see it is preparing for installing. When it will complete the setup or the preparation, you will collect the product. Click on next. You can see directly connect this computer using a USB cable. So check this. Next. Connect your product now. So I am going to connect my printer by a USB cable. My printer has been connected successfully. Now it is installing software. So it will take some time, so wait for this to complete. It will help you to download and install LaserJet Pro MFP M25 to M27. Anyone between M25 to M27, you can download and install by this method. You can see software has been successfully installed. Set as default printer, print a test page. If you want a test page, then remain checked. If not, then uncheck it. Uncheck it if you have some other printers. Now next. Now it will configure your device, printer device. So friends, now uncheck this box and click finish. Your printer has been downloaded and installed. You can see here a folder and a scanner. As MFP also has a scanner. So friends, I hope you have learned how to download and install HP LaserJet Pro MFP M26A in Windows 10 or in any Windows. If my video helps you in any way, please subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your time. Take care. Goodbye.